All right, well, Popeye's spicy chicken sandwich, yes, it's back for good. I'll finally be able to try it, right? Well, the chain ran out of inventory in August, just after 2 weeks, because of what it called extraordinary demand. It was driven by a viral social media spat with other fast food chains. And America's growing appetite for chicken, well, now, after a two-month wait, Popeye started selling the popular sandwich on Sunday, which was yesterday, and fans are loving it.
I'm hearing,
but still, there's long lines.
That the spicy is better than the regular, because they have a regular one too.
Oh, they
too,
do.
So that the spicy is like out of this world, best chicken sandwich ever. But that the regular is just like, you know, a regular chicken sandwich.
Okay.
So in case you
don't like spicy,
want to make sure you make your order worth it. There you go.